Dr. Damiano. I work as a dentist.
What's your work as a dentist?
My work as a dentist is to remove teeth and replace the teeth.
What happened yesterday?
So yesterday, a lady came whereby she had a problem with her premolar tooth. So what I did, I removed the molar and placed it in place of the premolar.
What is the science behind this?
Okay, the science behind this is that if the premolar and the molar are somehow related, whereby the premolar has a pre, so you have to take the pre as a constant to be left with molar. If molar is equal to molar.
What's the difference between premolars and molars?
They are somehow similar, but the difference is that the premolar has a pre.
What's the similarity between molars and premolars?
Both are molars.
Really?
Yeah.
What's the work of a canine?
It is used as a fighting mechanism whereby when your body is sour, you can apply them. Yeah.
What's the work of an incisor tooth?
An incisor is used to give warning, like.
What's the work of a molar?
A molar is used to open sawdust.